In a rare gesture, Prime Minister Modi on Tuesday walked over to the opposition side in Parliament after the presentation of the Union Budget 2022-23 and greeted leaders including Congress's Adhir Ranjan Chaudhary and National Conference Chief Farooq Abdullah, and even shared banter with a Trinamool Congress MP Saugata Roy. The Prime Minister was seen thumping the desk several times during Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman's speech. Later, he walked across the aisle to meet the opposition leaders. This reportedly was a custom followed by prime ministers and top leaders of the government, especially on the first and last day of a parliament session, but BJP leaders gave the tradition a skip over the last 2 years. On Tuesday, when TRS and YSRCP members saw the prime minister move to the opposition side, they rose from their seats and stood at the center of the house. The Prime Minister greeted them and then moved ahead to the Trinamool Congress benches, where their MPs Sudeep Bandyopadhyay and Saugata Roy were present. They were critical of the Union Budget. Recounting a witty banter, TMC MP Saugata Roy told the Prime Minister that the West Bengal governor was creating trouble, to which the Prime Minister responded, "When will you retire?" The exchange reportedly left the TMC MP in splits. Prime Minister asked them, "Tabiyat theek hai?" Roy greeted the Prime Minister with folded hands as Modi patted his shoulder. The Prime Minister then met DMK's T.R. Balu. When he spotted National Conference Patriarch Farooq Abdullah standing at the second row, he called out to him and asked, "Aapka health theek hai?" He shook hands with DMK's A. Raja, then reached out to Congress's Adhir Ranjan Chaudhary and Suresh Kodikunnil. Congress Chief Sonia Gandhi was absent from the House on Tuesday, and Congress leader Rahul Gandhi left the House immediately after the budget presentation. The Prime Minister's gesture took many by surprise on Budget Day.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.